Right. Welcome to... So welcome to Democracy Free Africa. That is what we're playing. I'm going to try and not get assassinated. I feel like Africa's just a bit more exciting. You know, terrorists, corruption, all of that good stuff. You don't get that in the UK. Well, I mean, you do. Just not like... People care about it more when it happens in a first world country. Who will we play? Mauritius, Botswana. I feel like Botswana would be a bit too boring. So your stable democracy, that's not what we want. We want turmoil. Oh, Tunisia, they've just had a revolution, haven't they? God, maybe them. Ghana's had a good democracy, a good stable democracy over the years. And it's just... But let's check all the stats, actually. This is just desert. Oh, Mauritius. Oh, the island. I'm getting mixed up with Mauritania. Nice little history here. Wow, okay. Oh, wow. Oh, natural disasters. That's nice. Okay. Covered by deserts. Okay. Highest in Africa for the Human Development Index. So who are we gonna play? Oh, AIDS. AIDS, that's always a nice little spicy thing that you can shove in there. Expectancy of 54 years. What? Life expectancy. Jesus, I've got parents that age. Tunisia, medium-sized country. Coastline, first of the elections in 2011. Wow, they just had a revolution. Arab Spring, yeah, Muslim, that might be interesting. South Africa, Rainbow Nation, yep, racial segregation, which is just really fucked. Oh, a quarter. Wait, a quarter of South African men admitting to, oh, wow. And AIDS, a bit of AIDS as well, admitting to the spicy thing to throw in there. Poor quality of contraception. Jesus. Okay, what's their problem? What's this then? Perpetual communism and socialism. Okay. Oh wow, public debt's really shit. Drug trafficking, crime, what was that? Internet fraud, Sakawa, nice. Well, Senegal, let's see this. And it completely surrounds Gambia, yes I know. Wow. Human rights violations, was that? I'm pretty sure all of these countries have committed that. I mean, it's Africa. Literal gender gap, 23% literacy rates. I wish they did a Caribbean one as well. I'd love to play in Jamaica. Oh, that place where they found all the Viagra energy drinks, very nice. Okay, struggles for independence, influx of refugees. Wow. Chinese assistance. Ooh. Country to play as, very intermixed, and just it's got a lot of oil, but my god, has it got ethnic tensions. And then it had a coup, and then it had a civil war, and wow, since 1960. Million as well. Highly, oh, they're not highly corrupt. Wait, what? So what's? So not highly corrupt over there, but they've got high literacy, which is nice. Guinea income equality. Oh wow. Oh, Ghana's kind of corrupt. I feel like South Africa's really high. Oh, okay. 94% literacy rate, that's not bad. It's 1.8, that's not bad. All Botswana's a bit corrupt, but yes. Let's go. Good opposition name. Yes, yes, that would be good. Term limit. Three. Compulsory voting. Monarchy. Egypt doesn't have a monarchy anymore. Difficulty 100%. Okay, I have never played this game. I've only played this game once before, Tunisia, and I still lost. Of course, we're the socialists and want that. Political apathy. What does apathy mean? I don't know. I'm too lazy to search it up. Hurricanes. We don't get hurricanes in Tunisia. Don't get earthquakes in Tunisia. I'm pretty sure, so let's just go. I've spent too long not doing anything. Can't believe it took me 10 minutes to decide a country. GDP is rubbish. Health is rubbish. I feel like health and education, everyone likes, so we can just go for that. GDP will be a bit more controversial. I mean, to invest more, I need to. Oh God, unemployment. My God. Okay, what's the bad stuff? Education. Who cares about that most? Capitalists don't. Wait, do they not like education, or are they unhappy about education? Civil uprising, democracy, really likes that. I'm so confused. Okay. Religious persecution, racial tension. Uncompetitive economy. Well, it's not that big of a deal, is it? It's not that. I mean, it's not this. Look how crazy that green arrow is from democracy. Practically giving me a seizure. Power blackouts. Infrastructure. Bad health. Asthma. Oh, God. Too much dust in the lungs. Skills shortage. Education is just something that everyone wants. Now, I need to work out who my biggest, like, you know, group of people are. Oh wow, the socialists will probably be, if they're 67%. Okay. God damn it. I know how this works. Executive term limits. No one wants sex education, really. No one wants alcohol law, really. No one wants armed police. Child labour. I'm surprised, because I'm totally for that. I thought I'm very conservative. I'm surprised. Conservatives. Oh, they're a majority of my voting group. God damn. Oh my God, I didn't even know she was wearing a burqa. Oh my God. Okay. So, my biggest amount of people that I need to focus on are the conservatives. And the socialists? Really? I mean, They're just not. Slightly unhappy. Okay, we'll do stuff to make both sides happy. I get that, but we can't really do that, can we? Oh, she's alright. Not really. Right. Homelessness. Okay, what do the conservatives dislike the most? They like me. They like me a lot. Actually, socialists, where are you? Because you're kind of labour laws. How much money do we have to mess around with? Okay, we can mess around with a bit of money. Okay, we can mess around with that a bit. Capitalists, you're not that big of a deal. State employees, oh God, I need more people working privately. I don't want to pay all of these people. Unemployment. Equality, is that really a big thing? Is that really something we need? Female genital mutilator, oh God. Torture use, wow, what a shitty group of people. Education, I feel obesity, I mean, it's not that bad. Military interference, stability. Yeah, military interference will kind of have to be. We're kind of gonna have to leave that. God damn, I remember when I got rid of homelessness. What's this? What's he been doing? Okay. I don't know what I did. Crime free utopia. So we have no crime, did you say? What we need to do though is we need to earn money. Money. Money, 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 money. Pensions is what we're making a lot. We're spending a lot of money on income, income tax. Right? Oh my god, look at that. All I know is that the faster it is, the more important it is to different people. Foreign investment. I don't really like that. I want money to be made inside of my country. That's my academic. Parents. Capitalists. Great. I'm so confused what is going on. I just don't want to die. I just don't want to die. God. Basically. Okay. FGM. We kind of need to get rid of that. I don't want that in my country. Women. Women. What do women want? Gender equality. They're 49% of the population. But the thing is, I can't rely on just focusing on agenda. I need to focus on people's ideologies. Why does poverty go up as education? Okay. I personally don't understand it. Elderly like me. Who likes me? The least liberals. Oh, you're 5%. Who cares about you? He's got a gay flag around his arm and it's around his back. So he's definitely not liked in this country. Environmentalists, you don't matter. You're too small. You are quite significant. What do you want? Sales tax. That's ridiculous. 1% sales tax, no thank you. I'm not popular with anyone. Okay, what do you cunts want? Labor laws. Okay. Hell yeah, hell yeah. What I need right now is money. Jesus. Middle income, they don't like my income tax, property tax, or homelessness. Private housing. Homelessness, okay. Okay, these ones are kind of, these are bluer effects. The bluer effects of things. Tax, public services. What does that say? Power. Law and order, transport. I just noticed it said stuff in here. Foreign relations, welfare. This, unemployment. Unemployment, what's that put up by? Police force, road building. Safe schools, technology. Right, I need a more competitive economy. You're a big amount of people, aren't you? A big group of fuckers. Property tax, homelessness. How do I tackle homelessness? I think I should tackle it by sorting out infrastructure. Or transport links. 16.2 billion. I do not want to spend that much on it. Civil unrest, sentence without trial. You know what? None, because making them effective, that would not, making them do that wouldn't help me at all. Citizenship test, what would that do? Hell yeah. Forgot about this bit. Power block, welfare, child benefits, and childcare, billions, that would be a lot. State housing, I could think for that. What does that do for? That would do a bit more for cost. So it costs us quite a bit. Private housing, not going to do well for it, public services, adult education, libraries, what would that do? Okay, that's not that bad. Yeah, just a few billion more on that. So, that's four plus games. Yeah, I think we're ready to go. Foreign aid. That's right. Debt. Rising debt. Global economy. Income. Expenditure is going up. Need to tackle my debt. Foreign policy. Economy. What's this? Pollution. Environment, I don't care for the environmentalists, they're such a small amount of people that it really doesn't matter. Import tariffs are really making it uncompetitive. Holy crap. Okay, maybe increase that just a bit. That's the thing that I need. Import tariffs. I kind of need them. 82 political capital. Skill shortage. Dump money into education, really. Attract a high tech industry. That might work. Shoving up a bit, but also I'm spending money to later make this better. Pollution, competitive economy, import tariffs, really do a number on that. Productivity, GDP, skill shortage. Obesity, I feel like all this public service shit can just come out later. They can really just come out later. What does everyone care about? Civil uprising, human development, border tensions, power blackouts, okay. Corruption, current relations. Sorts of these. Let's do a bit of that. Yes. Get a bit of that down. World ascensions. Wow. Seems like everyone would hate that though. No! Why did I do that? Rights to demonstration, none, I'm not. Yeah, a demonstration in the Middle East is kind of different from what we have in the West. police force. Civil uprisings. We need anything but civil uprisings. Just got no voters. That's what confuses me. Is like, how am I in power but yet have no voters? Patriots. International media locals. Love it. The unemployment is a big thing I want to tackle. God. State school. What one's it most into? Homelessness and GDP. It's capitalist. I need an economy that does better in general. I need a better economy. One where my GDP doesn't just stagnate. Productivity, right? I don't know how the hell is anything, to be honest. Asthma epidemic. God. Okay. So implement some policies, see if that does anything. Right, that could do. Yeah, that's free school meals. What would that do? Send poverty way up, the house way up. Free school meals. God, what's wrong with me? Food stamps. Food stamps. I'm not going to do that. What will that do? Socialist. Capitalist income. Nah, I'm alright. Debt. But income is sliding. Wow, that's a lot of political capital. Okay, makes it look like I need to press it. Everyone cares about civil uprising the most right now. Let's go sort that out. Torture use. Civil unrest. Right, where is that? That'll just be better. Everyone, no one likes civil unrest. Power blackouts. We've sorted that out. Oh, it not really sorted it out, but 20%. Poor transport infrastructure. Road building is very expensive. That's bad because we'll just get more people with more asthma. Or transport lines. Power blackouts. Toll roads. Oh my god, I'm so tired. Health, productivity, the environment. I feel like, yep, there's just a lot of things people don't like. Health. Private schools, health. Gender inequality even does things to health. I don't really see how that works. Well, maybe it has more effects. Power blackouts. We'll transport links. Female gender evolution. Female evolution. Power blackouts. Power blackouts. Oh my god. This is hard. Popularity. Oh wow. My popularity's doubled from 4% to 9%. Watch me. We go. Industry is displeased with apparent government policy. Support liberals and motorists. Oh, me. Oh! Wow. Okay. Looks like we need a reshuffle of our cabinet. Just get the biggest groups. Socialists. Get higher year. Yeah. I wonder if they dislike each other. Because that would be kind of important. Definitely not him. Socialist parents, but his experience is terrible. Self-employed. Excellent. Right, let's go. Religious rest. Oh, that would take down production. I can just imagine productivity would just plummet. Business grants. That would increase the economy just a bit more. In my opinion, that'd do wonders. Airline tax, internet tax. school tax. Shortage. What else is there? Uncompetitive economy. Why does that? Why does that do so much damage to unemployment? Why? Subsidies, I'm alright, mate. CCTV cameras, that's costly as fuck, though. Gated communities. Jury trial, new blades. You guys watched it? Oh man. No one wants that, really? Racial profiling, screen cameras, private prisons. Ooh. So why don't we earn anything from that? System. I kind of know that we're going to lose, because I don't understand why this place has 64 million voters, but we have none. Why? I don't understand that. Honestly, I'm just trying not to die. Wow. okay? Everyone hates the poor transport links. Right. What's oh my god. I don't care, some old people are gonna have to die. Power blackouts. Power blackouts, obesity, asthma. I think we just need to press freedom. Just put in stuff that sounds good. That's a lot. That's crippling. Oh wait, that's an expense. Great. Love expenses. Love them. That could make our economy more competitive, even if it makes us spend more money. Great. Employment is just not going anywhere. My god. Working weak health. I don't care about that. What I care about is this. Wow, there's a lot of things leading to that, isn't there? Road building, military spending, police force, informal sector, import tax. When I get one of the 13th, who cares? We already implemented. Okay. 29.10%. That's all I really care about. Let's just get celebrity dies in prison. Clamp down. Yeah, come on, let's. I guess that's a bit more popular. Income, that's what I need, income. Income, just anything that would give me money. I would care about financial services, capital equipment, subsidies, that's a lot. Just something that gives me a fat, sick amount of income. Oh, that's cost. How can tax make me lose money? That's my question. How can I lose money from tax? Give me money, please. yeah, just do that. Everyone seems to like it. You can see his investment in 6 cents. Welfare, is there a way that we can just like get more money? Damn. Look at that. Look at that. Debt interest. It's debt. It's mostly debt. State healthcare, income, government borrowing. Rising debt, we need to stop spending on shit. Let's see, stop. Freedom of thought and expression will not. It's something that I really don't want. This is cool though. I mean, I don't really know why I don't have any of these. But at least we're doing something. None. Wait. I mean, income tax, homelessness, property tax. I'll increase that just by a bit. I decrease that by a bit, right? And then actual like tax, like income tax, like tax. That's very high. I've had those changes. We have 33% of the population now, uncompetitive economy, small business grants, labour laws, you know, like corporation tax, you know, like sales tax. Corporation tax, how much do we have from that? Oh yeah, we can turn that down just a bit. Just as long as I kind of need to keep people happy, we will need a debt. Trusting, but they hate us. Okay, that makes sense. That makes sense. Misinterpreting the Constitution. Very nice. Displeased. Proposition 1. Yeah, I knew it. Middle East conversion. Opposition is more members than us. Oh, we've lost a bit of. Okay, but we now have activists, members, same thing. Oh god, okay. If you want women, parents, okay, we have to concentrate on women then. What do women want? Gender inequality. When do they want it? Now. But gender inequality, parents, well, people are like that. I feel like productivity, it might affect the economy, but it doesn't really on the whole cost anything, but productivity will anchor us down a bit Liberals, what do they want? I don't care, actually. Why would I care? Because they're not the people I'm aiming for. Religious loyalty, that's a loyalty. Liberals, capitalists, parents, religious poor. Parents, women. Well, women are parents, so, you know. Asthma epidemic, environment, hybrid cars initiative. Okay, we should do that. Borrowing, we need to put down debt. Debt is just rising. It is just rising. It's the interest that's killing us. It's what it just kills most countries, interest. So civil uprising is still a big problem. Rights of demonstration, civil uprising. That's actually not going to help much, but... we have to be a bit more relaxed for civil uprising to go down. Stability, poverty, health, poverty, democracy, kind of doing that well. Poverty, alcohol tax, free school meals, state housing is kind of getting rid of it. State schools increases poverty, right? I don't know why that makes sense, but okay. Armed police, kind of. Getting out of poverty really help. Sales tax, 12%. State housing, sales tax. Health is just rubbish, honestly. Oh, 59% popularity, very nice. Honestly, just trash. So civil uprising, poverty. Free school meals, less on health, but less poverty. So, you know, it's all about the things. Other ways to earn money. Corporation tax. Capitalist, you're gonna have to suffer a bit. Of course. Mansion tax, you're gonna have to suffer a bit. Sales tax, I think we've already sorted that one out. No, leave it. Poverty. Poverty, where are you? There you are. This is what I'm aiming on, because I feel like everyone would like this. Alcohol tax. Bad for poverty. time. Everyone seems to hate us, but our popularity seems to be rising, which makes no sense, but okay, let's go. What I need now is a good sack of cash. Honestly, for sure. And capitalists more time with their family. Poverty. A green going up, is that good or bad? I don't know.
Law and order. Popular. Okay, liberals, trade unionists, capitalists don't like me now.
Okay, wealthy don't like me now. That's not that big of a deal, but
liberals want a bit of border control. They do not. Liberals, a bit, and he represents. Women and parents, oh god.
Why did he unite me then? That doesn't make sense. God. Liberals and capitalists. That luxury goods tax. We're gonna have to.
Crime would go up, but parents would like it.
Crime isn't that high, so let's sort that out.
Capitalists like it. The informal sector goes down. Nevertheless, we have a more competitive economy. Whoa, that's the answer to our problems.
Military spending. I don't want to piss off the Patriots. Too much. I don't want friends.
Because I need to get rid of that unemployment. Education. University grants.
Oh, hate that. Oh, because they kind of need that, don't they? Employment, science funding.
All of that stuff does help.
Schools, military spending, import tariffs, police force roadblock. Agents.
Poverty, state housing increases homelessness. Unemployed benefit, unemployment. homelessness. I don't understand. I don't understand. Homelessness goes up. Cancel, no. Homelessness. Homelessness is still a massive problem, right? Is it? Is it? Everyone still cares about civil uprising. Liberals, capitalists, libs, libtards, liberals, what do you want? What's happening? $1 million. Oh wow, look at that. $1 million. Activity boost. Hire them with someone that we like. Trade unionists, conservatives. Yeah. Yeah, I see. Him. Trade unionists. Right. And they don't really like us, but at least they've got the conservatives who love us. What do socialists want still? Unemployment, better labour laws. What does that do to unemployment? It just go down. Egypt anyway. No, I'm sure they killed their last one. Economic stability. Oi. Socialists and environmentalists. Right. Poverty. Jesus. Okay, recycling. Let them improve the environment. Yeah, let's sort that out.
let's just stop spending on massive amounts of shit. Debt crisis is a big problem. Okay. Oh, come on. That was so close. None. 31. See, we would have had them if it wasn't that stupid debt crisis. Oh well. Next country.